Australia. Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here.
Oh, that Sweeney do. Focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
A group of TIEs are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.
Once the shields are down, the restoration will finish the job.
What?
Our capital ship. It can't stand up to a destroyer on its own.
But it can finish the job with our help.
Copy that.
Are down.
Good work. I'll wipe.
Restoration, you're clear to attack. Everyone else, pull back. Looking at the same burning star destroyer?
Imperial protocol is to jump away to a safe location.
Those ships are headed straight for Theed. They're gonna attack the city.
Everyone get to Theed as quickly as you can. We may have the means to stop this.
We'll have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Theed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it?
Yeah. Got it.
What are we activating?
Something that'll stop the Empire. What's your name, soldier?
Delph.
Delph, Imperial reinforcements are converging on this sector. We can stop them, but I need you to reactivate those relays.
Yes, ma'am.
Secure the area. We need this location safe. Stay close. I'll keep us safe. Them out. I need pressure on those troopers.
Suppressing fire.
Don't let them near this relay. That'll buy some time. Del, can you fix the relay?
I used to be an engineer on capital ships. It should be easy.
Get to work. We'll cover your back.
Yes, ma'am.
Shield!
We just got a relay back up and running.
Well, I did. She blasted stormtroopers.
Moving to the second relay, we'll be in contact.
Reinforcements! Don't let your guard down!
I can work with this.
here. On to the next one.
So, the relays provide power to the entire city.
That's right. Until we get the grid functional again, Theed won't be able to stop the Empire. Functional again, Theed won't be able to stop the Empire. Enemy Walker! I need a bomber on my position now!
Affirmative, Your Highness. Gotta take cover.
Transports inbound! The Empire keeps coming!
We'll cover you, Highness! Go!
Almost got another relay activated.
Almost? The thing is basically underwater. I need some time here.
I have faith in you, Shrew. Right. Until we get the grid functional again, Theed won't be able to stop the Empire. Enemy Walker! I need a bomber on my position now!
Affirmative, Your Highness. Better take cover.
Transports inbound! The Empire keeps coming!
We'll cover you, Highness! Go!
We've almost got another relay activated.
Almost? The thing is basically underwater. I need some time here.
I have faith in you, Shrew.
I'm glad somebody does.
See you, Heavy.
Fire on these Imperials. Get us to that relay.
Escort them through the garden.
It's your turn, Del.
On it.
Princess, bad news. We're pinned down by a scout walker.
We can't make it back to your position.
Keep them busy and stay alive. You'll be safe once we set off the ion pulse.
Copy that, Princess.
More troopers inbound.
It's your turn, Del.
On it.
Princess, bad news. We're pinned down by a scout walker.
We can't make it back to your position.
Keep them busy and stay alive. You'll be safe once we set off the ion pulse.
Copy that, Princess.
Inside and detonate an ion pulse.
Excuse me?
The Queen took precautions before the Clone War to keep Naboo safe from future invasions. An ion pulse that would disable any threat outside the palace. Not if we're in the palace. Imperial forces are headed for the palace. Hold the line as long as you can.
Yes, ma'am.
Keep their heads down!
Ah!
Defense is up!
Closing the gap!
in there.
Working on it. Security protocols are surprisingly complex and outdated.
We'll buy the time. It won't be much.
Don't worry, Princess. It'll be enough.
Distract them! Keep their heads down! Move ahead! We need more firepower! He's deploying soft attack!
Run! Everyone fall back! Del, how's it going in there?
Working on it. The security protocols are surprisingly complex and outdated.
We'll buy the time. It won't be much.
Don't.
Hello, Your Highness.
Good work out there. But I'd expect nothing less from Inferno Squad.
So you've spoken to General Calrissian.
You've done a lot of damage to this Alliance.
Yes, we have, ma'am. And there's no excuse for it.
Watching you fight today, it's clear you're not just running from the Empire. This means something to you.
It does. We've been fighting our whole lives. It's taken us too long to realize that we were fighting for the wrong side. This war is far from over. We would like to help you, if you'll let us.
People like you are the reason hope can prevail. Hope is the reason we're going to win. Welcome to the New Republic.
Thank you, ma'am. Senator Organa, it's been a while.
Building a republic is busy work.
So is chasing after an Imperial fleet.
It's about to get busier, Commander. I need a favor. One of our generals has gone missing. I tracked him to Takodana, but he isn't answering his call. I need you to find Han Solo.
Hey, Maz. Pour me another Park Kellen sling.
Not until you pay for the last one.
Come on, you know I'm good for it.
I don't know that you're good for anything. Where's my Wookiee?
Chewie's working on the Falcon. Long-range communicator took a hit back on Jomar.
You never bring him around anymore.
You make him nervous.
You two are up to something. Spit it out. You know all business goes through me.
I'm meeting an Imperial turncoat. Says he can help us free the Wookiees back on Kashyyyk. You seen him?
I swear, if you bring the Empire to my doorstep...
You know I always cover my tracks. Come on now, help me out. Help Chewie.
I don't know your man, but it is late. And you may find that this crowd is... talkative.
Thanks, Maz. I owe you one.
You owe me more than that, Han Solo. And don't you forget it.
The Republic doesn't care about you. Neither does the Empire. Choose your side wisely.
There's only one side.
Your side?
No, the Republic! You're not listening. Nah, forget it. I can't talk to you when you're like this.
Don't know how I'm gonna pay Maz for the room.
Stop worrying. The plan is foolproof.
Sure. Smuggling stuff inside a Tauntaun is a good idea. But you're gonna get caught.
The Senate is on Shantrilla.
The Empire all over course. Running in and out of a core like this is reckless. I'm just trying to protect you.
Yeah. The longer you survive, the more credits we can make. Together. We don't need these risks. Think about it.
Fine, fine. I'll think about it. That's a good one. The last thing we need is to feel no idea.
When was the last time you saw?
I don't know. It's hard to remember. I miss her. I miss Gonki so much.
Why not just buy another droid?
It wouldn't be safe. Gonki was my friend. She liked to walk around in the park, giving advice, have oil pills.
The LD-65s are out of production.
Already?
That's what I heard. Can't get one anymore.
Shame. A real shame. At least we got one of our own.
Oh,
whole flight hours at Sky Strike Academy for what? Just to get kicked out and then up here? Stupid Empire.
Yeah, that is.
Huh? I didn't get that.
Empire.
Sorry. I don't understand you.
You've gotta be kidding me.
What?
Great.
I don't understand you.
No way! That's Han Solo! Look!
No, look. Get myself staring.
Barati! Good to see you!
Listen, pal, I'm looking for a friend named Paldora. You know him?
After you left me stranded during the Zerka job? Not a chance!
Come on, it all worked out. It must have, because here you are.
Back off! Find your Paldora on your own. You two can talk about your stupid beards.
So he's a bearded guy. Got it.
Dejarik requires half the tactical thinking of something like Cubicon. The simplicity of getting those blades where they need to be makes me feel like a genius.
So, what brings you all the way out here?
The place a lot low. Can't get something looking in, huh? Alright?
You have a bounty on your head?
Hey, no big deal. What was that bit? A couple angry huts, one angry emperor. What about you? How'd you end up there?
I come to the castle to find loudmouths telling the wrong people they're worth a lot of money. Finish your drink. It's the last one for a while.
Don't you have anything to say? I just poured my heart out.
I can get you all the moonyakul you want, but the...
You know, you look just like a friend of mine, name of Paldora.
You think I look like that idiot drinking Marinzane gold?
He can afford to drink Marinzane gold?
Must be nice, right?
It was, like, huge.
Trand Ocean.
No scales. Furry.
Definitely a Wookiee.
Oh, please, I know what a Wookiee looks like.
Maz and me, we go way back. She and my dad would raid derelict ships, yeah? I'd go with them sometimes, not really.
Keep walking.
Still moving cargo for Black Sun?
Yeah, Hadarim is prosperous to say the least. Pirate like you wouldn't believe.
I got access to muscle if you need a connection.
Follow my own lead, Tula, but I'll keep that in mind. Thanks.
It's just a race. You can do this. One quick tune-up and you can take the championship.
Hey, Mr. Paldora. Long time no see. My Wookiee pal was just asking about you.
You must be confusing me with that insufferable man upstairs.
My mistake.
And a Marinzane gold. Wouldn't you agree?
Han Solo! I'm Imperial Specialist Rousius Paldora. It is a pleasure to finally meet you.
Shh. You want to keep it down?
Oh, right. Because we're meeting incognito.
Come on. We need to get you out of here.
Off we go, then. I have the information you asked for. Not on me, of course. I've hidden 2 data cubes in the woods. For safety.
You've gotta be kidding me.
The first one has Imperial shipping routes, fueling locations, hidden armaments. It's all for the Republic, in exchange for safe passage in Asante.
What about your Kashyyyk intelligence?
It's in a separate location. Trust me, I have everything you need to free the Wookiees.
Tell me how you learned all this stuff.
Imperial officers like to talk. Power plays and whatnot. Particularly for Wonder. Name of Rax.
Oddly enough, most statisticians are killed by apprentice statisticians. Oh dear.
Frenzy Earth?
I assume this is your fault?
Usually is.
What's my number one rule, Solo?
No fighting. Come on. We gotta move.
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
Mr. So.
Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
No, no. You do. This blaster's just a shoot. I never learned to shoot.
Great.
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead. I think.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
Mr. Soap, I'm a covert agent now. I wasn't bringing the information with me. The cantina is full of, well, scoundrels.
Let's just get the data and get to the Falcon. Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
No, no, you do. This blaster's just for show. I never learned to shoot.
Great.
The Admiral needs us to find the traitor. We can't afford a leak like this right now.
The deserter is a statistician, probably in disguise. Keep your eyes open.
We'll sweep the area and advance on the castle.
What is this? Sewage pumps? Power supply? Nobody's
clear
here.
To engage!
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
Mr. Soap, I'm a covert agent.
Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
No, no. You do. This blaster's just for show. I never learned to shoot.
Great.
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh? Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
Mr. So,
piece of junk!
I'm a covert agent now. I wasn't bringing...
Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
No, no. You do. This blaster's just for show. I never learned to shoot.
Great.
Get them, Han Solo!
Are you all right?
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh? Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
No, no. You do. This blaster's just for show. I never learned to shoot.
Great.
Imperial officer! Get them, Han Solo! I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
Mr. So, I'm a...
Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
No, no!
Fire at will!
I never learned to shoot.
Great.
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
Mr. Silver, I'm a covert agent.
Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
No, no. You do. This blaster's just for show. I never learned to shoot.
Great.
The Admiral needs us to find the traitor. Can't afford a leak like this right now.
The deserter is a statistician, probably in disguise. Keep your eyes open.
We'll sweep the area and advance on the castle.
What is this? Sewage pumps? Power supply?
Nobody here. Area clear. I don't have a target.
No contact to report. This sector is empty.
Enemy's located!
Officer! Blast him! I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh? Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
No, no. You do. This blaster's just... I never learned to shoot.
Great.
Come on.
somewhere.
Ha! Do you know stormtroopers only land 77% of blaster shots?
Nothing here. Got it.
The intelligence on that data cube should help your friends in the Republic. Look out! More of them!
I thought the ship was this way!
Where's the Kashyyyk intelligence?
Stored near a lovely shrine just through the forest. Onward!
You must have good intel if they're sending this many troopers after you.
The Empire is in worse shape than anyone realizes. They're terrified the Republic will find out. The fleet is burning more fuel flying away from your attacks than it can resupply. One in every 148 Imperial officers surrender seeking asylum. Our starfighter numbers are down 3.4%.
That's all great, but what about Kashyyyk? Are you sure your information can help the Wookiees?
It will get you on the planet. So what does the Republic plan to do?
Not much, but me and Chewie will shut down those labor camps alone if we have to. Get too close!
Yes! Nicely done, my new friend!
Yeah, it could work. I'll find it. Found it. Reinforcements. Get down.
Getting down.
Get
get you onto the Wookiee planet. Now, to your famous Falcon.
You know the Falcon?
Yeah. On average, I'd say 2.2 of every 300 Imperials knows the Millennium Falcon. On average, I'd say 2.2 of every 300 Imperials knows the Millennium Falcon.
Found it. Reinforcements. Get down.
Getting down.
You're gonna lose an arm like this.
Yes. That should help get you onto the Wookiee planet. Now, to your famous Falcon.
You know the Falcon.
Yeah. On average, I'd say 2.2 of every 300 Imperials knows the Millennium Falcon. Shouldn't we get to the ship?
Found it. Reinforcements. Get down.
Getting down.
Found it. Reinforcements. Get down.
Getting down.
This'll be loud.
Yes. That should help get you onto the Wookiee planet. Now, to your famous Falcon.
You know the Falcon.
Yeah. On average, I'd say 2.2 of every 300 Imperials knows the Millennium Falcon. Should we get to the ship? I'd like to meet Chewbacca now.
That one has heavy weapons!
Found it. Reinforcements. Get down.
Getting down.
Should get their attention.
Yes. That should help get you onto the Wookiee planet. Now, to your famous Falcon.
You know the Falcon?
Yeah. On average, I'd say 2.2 of every 300 Imperials knows the Millennium Falcon.
What if we don't find this officer?
Our orders were clear.
Shouldn't we get to the ship?
What?
Falcon? Heavy trooper!
Gonna lose an arm like this. Just get the ship ready to fly.
What do I do?
Shut up and run, would you, pal? I'll hold them off. Just get the ship ready to fly. Yeah, it could work.
Take cover!
not my favorite day. Wish me luck.
Imperial Heavy! What a wonderful
stroke. Hey! Maybe today's not so bad after all.
General Solo, this is Aiden Versio. Inferno Squad is here to help.
Boy, am I glad to see you. What brings you out here, Commander?
You do, General. Senator Organa sent us.
I take it back, Chewie. This is the worst day imaginable.
You're clear on the ground, but we got bad guys and ties on the way.
Just once it would be nice if they didn't put up a fight.
Where's the fun in that, General?
Got a big one coming for you!
I don't care if Maz is on the comm. I don't want to talk to her right now.
Han Solo.
Hey, Maz.
I always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just clean this mess. I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Oh, Maz won't like that at all.
Inferno Squad, form up on me. Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready. Excessive, but effective.
Not after that shipyard assault a year back. This YT-1300 freighter you've got is something, but its hyperdrive fails 1.22 times more often than the 2400 model.
Chewie, get him out of my cockpit.
No, wait! I'll behave!
Near the castle. Del, take him out.
I'm on it. Shrimp enemy on your rear. Take him down, please.
I see him. Firing. You're clear.
Thanks, Aiden.
Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready. Excessive, but effective.
We don't see any of those cruisers around anymore.
Not after that shipyard assault a year back.
Freighter you've got is something. But its hyperdrive fails 1.22 times more often than the 2400.
Chewie, get him out of my cockpit.
No, wait, I'll behave.
I don't care if Maz is on the comm. I don't want to talk to her right now.
Han Solo.
Hey, Maz.
I always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just clean this mess. I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah. Let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Oh, Maz won't like that at all.
Form up on me. Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready. Excessive, but effective.
You don't see many of those cruisers around anymore.
Not after that shipyard assault a year back.
YT-1300 freighter you've got is something, but its hyperdrive fails
1.22 times more often than the 2400.
Chewie, get him out of my cockpit.
No, wait, I'll behave.
I see a tie near the castle. Del, take him out.
I'm on it. I don't care if Maz is on the comm. I don't want to talk to her right now.
Han Solo.
Hey, Maz.
I always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just clean this mess. I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Oh, Maz won't like that at all.
Inferno Squad, form up on me. Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready.
Excessive, but effective.
Tie down.
One less fighter to worry about.
Did the trick.
That's one more tie. Turn to dust.
Nice shot! General Solo, I'm tracking another inbound on your position.
I'll take him out.
There's one more time. Turn to dust.
Nice shot! General Solo, I'm tracking another inbound on your position.
I'll take him out.
Already. Just get out!
Nice shooting, General. Let's get you back to the fleet.
Actually, I've got something else in mind. Chewie's sending the coordinates now.
Roger that. See you there.
Just be sure you do come back.
Don't worry. You can't get rid of us that easily. She's all yours, Commander.
I'm telling you, Gal, whatever you did to this droid, it's not right.
I just fixed it. You can't blame me if it likes you now.
Inferno Squad. Shriv, I haven't seen you since Lando volunteered you for this. How you been?
Wonderful, Senator.
What's on your mind, Commander?
According to Peldora's intel, my father has been running operations on Bespin and Sullust. I'd like your permission to find him and capture him.
You don't report to me, Aiden.
A fleet command might not approve us undertaking such a personal mission.
Ah, well, we can't have an Imperial Admiral out there reinforcing the fleet, can we? I'd appreciate you bringing him in, Commander.
Yes, ma'am.
And may the Force be with you.
Searchlights all over the city.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on Chinook Station. Better stick to the clouds so they don't spot us. According to Paldora's intel, my father's been refueling his fleet at Chinook Station for months. Our old friend Hask is overseeing the operation. If we can capture him and shut down the station, we'll strike a solid blow to the Empire.
Not to mention, Hask could be the key to finally tracking down the Admiral.
If we're lucky.
There's always more to it than luck. Wow, take a look at all these Beldons.
I think it's cute you study a planet's wildlife before we visit.
Hey, if they make the Tamana gas the Empire needs, the Beldons are mission critical.
If you say so.
You know, if we find your father, take him out of the fight, we'll be a lot closer to ending this war.
I know it's been a rough 6 months, but we'll get him this time. I can feel it.
I don't doubt that. I was actually curious about what happens afterwards when the war's over.
Honestly, I haven't really thought about it. A life of Imperial training isn't worth much in the civilian sector. What about you?
I thought I might travel. See the galaxy, Lothal, my capo.
You've been to those places.
Yeah, as a soldier, I want to see them when they're free.
That actually sounds really nice.